So when you decided to audition, you had an hour and a half.
Yeah, I had an hour and a half. Then it was, you know, Jeffrey Katzenberg and Don Hahn and the writers, and they would close their eyes when I would sing or do scene work. And it was really interesting. It was kind of nerve-wracking too. And I was then, you know, Jeffrey Katzenberg there. I actually, the last audition, I knew it was between me and a friend of mine, and I went home, and they actually made a mistake. The musical director, David Friedman, left me a voicemail on my answering machine saying, "Paige, we have to get together and set keys for Beauty and the Beast." And I went, my husband, Michael, I was like,